No, Jesus.
No, no. I said no. Look, the hell is filled with too many sinners right now. No, there's too much paperwork. I can't handle any more. Well, but oh, bring up 9/11 again. That's very mature. Well, ugh, no, look, it is not my fault that they're stupid, okay? Look, it's your problem anyway. Jeez, oh. That guy.
Oh, well, what are you gonna do, mister? Can you send us a new chef, please? Because we're so hungry.
Yeah, Chef PB loved on us, and he just wanted to get a new job. He said we weren't treating him well. He's such a...
Yeah, send him to hell.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do that without him being dead, you know.
Oh, well... We're really hungry, mister, please!
Do you know how to, like, fix a sandwich at least?
Yeah, can you cook something?
I can cook two things.
You can cook two things?
Oh, two things?
What can you cook?
Devil's food cake and deviled eggs! Nyaha! You get it, because I'm the devil in this.
Deviled eggs okay, and deviled food cake?
Well, I'm not in the mood for either of them.
Yeah, I don't like deviled eggs.
Uh-oh.
Can you make something without devil food?
What the hell? I can try. Hell. Huh? Whatever, let's go.
We can do something.
Whatever, let's see what you can do. Alright, Craig, I'm gonna need you to fix something for my son to eat first. You know, so if he gets sick or dies or anything, I know not to trust you.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be sitting over here. Junior, make sure you stay alive.
Okay, Dad.
Now, what would you like to eat, little boy?
What do I want to eat? Well, I really, really am hungry. But it's your first day, so I'm gonna go easy on you. I want a bowl of cereal.
Okay, that sounds easy enough.
Yeah, it's easy. I have the bowl. Yeah, and I have the cereal. Yeah, okay. Me and my dad tried to do it. We made a mess. And here's the milk.
The milk, perfect. Wait, will pour the milk first.
Why are you pouring the milk first? You're not supposed to do that.
Because it is evil. That is why.
Yeah, it really is evil.
Okay. Would you like to see a trick?
A trick? Yeah, I love tricks.
You know how Jesus can turn water into wine?
He can turn water into wine, yeah.
Well, I can turn milk into camel's blood.
What?
Watch. Blah!
Ew!
Yes, well, it's not that appetizing, but you couldn't do that, right?
No.
Yes, and I bet that other chef couldn't do it either. No,
but you don't really want to eat camel's blood.
Well, let's pour the cereal first, okay?
I don't think I'm hungry anymore. No, my cereal ruined it.
It's tasty, right? It looks very good.
No, I'm not hungry anymore.
Oh, well.
Hey, what's going on over here?
Well, Craig made me, some Captain Crunch with camel's blood.
Oh, those, what? With camel's blood?
Yeah, camel's blood.
Well, why don't you eat it? Don't be ungrateful. Go and chow down.
Yes, go on. It's good, really. It's... Not that poisonous.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it won't hurt you.
I miss Chef Pee-Pee. Can I be excused, Dad, for the rest of the night?
What for?
I'm not hungry and I have a stomach ache.
You're such a punk. Whatever, just leave.
Okay.
So, what are you gonna cook for me, Devil?
I make a mean grilled cheese sandwich.
Ooh, grilled cheese. I haven't had grilled cheese in a while. Yeah, I want a grilled cheese. Yeah, make me a grilled cheese.
Woohoo! It feels so good to be free! But I hate not having a job, though.
Hey,
it sucks.
Stop right there, MJ!
What is it, officer? I don't have any drugs on me, I swear!
Well, you're brown, so that calls for suspicion, okay?
Wait, what?
We're gonna have to stop and frisk you.
No, you don't have to do anything like that.
Yes, we do! Stay right there, MJ.
Man,
what is this?
It's
what is
the hand
this?
That's controlling me right now.
Likely story. Okay.
So,
what's under your shirt?
It's nothing, I promise!
All right, well, you're free to go. You cleared the frisking.
Well, Mr. Officer, I have a question for you.
What's that?
Well, see, I was wondering, do you have any openings at the police station?
Oh, yeah.
Because I just lost my job, and I really need a job right now.
Yeah, well, that's fine. My partner just died. He got shot. Well, he didn't die. He's still a firefighter.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, you can follow me down to the station, and we'll submit an application. Okay?
Oh, that'll be awesome. Where is the station?
No, this way. Follow me.
Okay.
Well, it looks like we have everything we need to make a mean grilled cheese sandwich.
Oh, I hope so, because I am starving. I hope it tastes good, too.
Well, first, we will use the bread.
Okay.
And then next, then we will take the cheese.
Oh, it looks good right there.
And then the final piece of bread. Yay!
Oh, yes. You actually know how to cook, huh?
Let me get the spatula.
All right. Press it down so it can stick. There. I love my cheese all melty like.
Well, it's taking quite a while.
Well, it's gonna take a minute. It's grilled cheese.
The devil does not wait for anything. Blam! Take that, grilled cheese sandwich. You will cook when I command you to.
But it's burned.
Well, yes, but it is cooked, yes.
No, I can't eat this, though. It's like all black and stuff.
But that's why it is delicious.
No, not at all. Man, I'm gonna have to do something else.
Oh, man.